We're all safe now, thanks to a very brave fairy.